I like how they're telling Stoke players that are out there.